I'm benchmarking Metro last night Redux at 1080p resolution. I'm using a Core i7-6700 processor, GTX 1080 graphics card, and 64GB of RAM, and the details are up the top left-hand side of the screen. As you can see, the frame rate is below 60 frames a second at 1080p. That's with all the graphics settings on flat chat. So that's Metro last night at 1080p resolution. It's using quite a bit of graphics resources for an older game. So I'll now try it at 2K resolution.